Georgia Foundation has been nothing short of amazing. I have been afforded many opportunities through my fairly short career so far in property management. I applied for a scholarship, and I was lucky enough to receive a scholarship for Design Operations and Management 1. Taking that class gave me the opportunity for learning information that it would have taken me many years to accumulate that amount of information. So I was able to grow my knowledge base and grow my skill set in the industry that much more quickly. There's also an embedded scholarship in the accounting class, so I took accounting as well. And thus not only contribute to my RPA, but also contribute to, again, my knowledge base and my ability to perform at high levels in this industry and with my employer. So I work with Cousins Properties at an amazing building in Midtown. I love working in Midtown, love the area, and certainly love working with a trophy asset. But also, again, the BOMA Georgia Foundation has afforded me scholarships this year to improve that knowledge base and to really grow individually as well as grow my career. This year I'm taking Design Operations and Management 2 as well as finance class. So it's really been great for me and great to continually build that knowledge base. Not only have I been involved with the foundation as a recipient of scholarships, but I've also had the opportunity to give back and to get involved with the BOMA community. Certainly everyone is welcoming and supportive, but it's a great sense of family and great sense of community being able to give back not only to those who supported me, but to those who supported the community in general and supported BOMA Georgia. BOMA Foundation is an asset to Atlanta. It's an asset to the Southeast community. And I've been fortunate recipient of both receiving and giving to that organization. So BOMA Georgia Foundation has been wonderful.